When using batteries or direct current devices, electrons move from the negative electrode to the positive electrode, generating a current that can supply energy to the electrical device. The current plays a role in turning on lights or moving electrical devices such as motors. If the energy from the current is not used at an appropriate rate by the electrical device, the current energy accumulates, which can quickly change into heat energy, causing sparks or overheating. This phenomenon is commonly known as a short circuit. When external wires are exposed, and the insulation on aging wires is stripped due to natural disasters such as storms, accidents can occur that lead to fires. In actual accidents, the entire wire heats up very quickly, so please be careful of burns.